boxing is everything. I've been around this since I was 12 years old, and I've watched my sister grow into a wonderful fighter in the ring. And she inspired me to be the best that I am. And as boxing is all I know. I've been to fights, and I've watched fights, and it's just boxing is everything. And it's my career. It's my way of living. It's just, it's everything. If I didn't have boxing, I don't know what I would be doing.
Boxing has become us. It's become the Serranos. I mean, like I said before, I had no prior knowledge of it. I didn't care for it, and now, I mean, that's all we do. If it's not reading it, if it's not watching it, it's boxing, boxing, boxing. So that's just basically us, boxing.
They have contrasting styles. It's different, it's hard, you know? They're so different. One is a southpaw, one is a righty, one is a boxer, one is a banger. You know what I'm saying? So it's definitely like training, you know, two different people. You know, other than the last name, that's where the similarity stops, you know, the last name.
Absolutely. I want to be one of the pioneers of female fighting. I mean, like when I was growing up, it was Christy Martin, it was Leila Lee, it was Mia St. John, and now they're all gone. And now I'm hoping the new names would be Cindy Serrano, Amanda Serrano, you know. And I paid my dues. I worked very hard, and I still got a couple more years in me to work even harder. My legacy will probably be, I consider myself like the female Hector Camacho. I'm very elusive. I'm very, like, my defense is impeccable. I can barely be touched, you know. I want to add a little couple things to make it complete. But as far as, you know, my legacy in this game would definitely be, you know, she's an awesome boxer. She's no doubt one of the best.
It wasn't bad. It's a lot worse than people say it is. But, you know, I've seen some things, but Bushwick made me tough. You know, you had to walk around with your head up high and be strong, because you never know who is around the corner looking, you know, to hurt you. So you have to be a strong person in this neighborhood.